Hi guys, I am back with you with another little video. Just to get you moving, 10-15 minutes. Are you ready? Make sure that you've got lots of space around you, okay? Make sure that your pets are tucked away safely so they're not gonna distract you. All right, let's get some energy. Step touch here, come on guys. Let me see your energy. Let me feel your energy. Just step touch here. Nice big step touches. Arms coming forward and back. Take the arms to the side. Take it faster if you want to with the arms. All right, or slow. Okay, good. Fast. Leg curls. Whoop. Crisscross arms. Elbows are going back. Tummy's are nice and tight. Good stuff. Knees here. Get ourselves warmed up. Get that heart working harder. Get that blood pumping. Kick it out here. Woo. Woo. Okay. Add a bounce if you want to with that kick. Okay. Or just kick it out. Step touch. Arms coming forward and back. Good stuff. Knees. Whoop. Up. So knees just coming up as high as they want to go. All right, what's good for you? Keep your tummies in. Lovely. Feet out wide. Bend to a point. So shoulders coming back. Okay, reach it across. Okay, good. Guys, if you feel dizzy, taking the head side to side, just keep looking forward. Should we reach it up now? With those arms. Good. Leg curls again here. Okay. So back of the lower leg. Aiming to touch the back of the upper leg. That's the direction. Doesn't matter if they're not touching. Knee raises. Up, up. Good. Oh, this feels good, doesn't it, guys? Get you moving. Back to kicks here. Kick it out. Add a bounce if you want to. Right, or just kick it out. Don't have to bounce, you keep it low. Yeah? Out wide, bend and point. Reach across again. Guys, stay with me if you can. Lovely. And just march it here. Four little pony steps here, from side to side. You want to keep that energy high. Alright, want to keep it low. Step touch here. Alright, now just take the feet out wide. Toes. Forward, they might get a slight angle. Okay, we're going to go into squats here. Knees in line with the toes. Keep chest lifted, bottoms back and down. Here we go, squatting here. Keep chest lifted. All right, you don't have to keep up with my pace at all. Just take it nice and steady. Nice and slow if you want to. Lovely. Squat, keep squatting. Okay. Doing well, guys. Keep looking forward. Keep the chest lifted. Bottoms are going back and down. Tummy's tight. We're going to do 3, 2, 1. Hamstring curls here. Okay, and 3, 2, and 1. And arch it here. Arm, take it up and back. 2, 3, 5, 6. Other arm. 5, 6. From both arms up, pull up. Okay, really reach it up there, guys. Reach. Oh. Okay, shake it out. We're going to do some jabs here. Okay, so really important. Try and relax the shoulders. Don't stiffen up. Don't have any unnecessary tension. Feet hip distance, knees are soft. And we're just going to jab it out here. Okay. So can you see, I'm just slightly turning that torso with each jab, slowly coming forward, all right? Abs are nice and tight here. Relax the arms. Now I want you to imagine that you are punching, whatever that is, say punch bag, okay? You put so much energy into that, you're pushing it. Punching it, should I say. Yeah, so you're punching that and moving that bag. Okay, so you start to turn a little bit with the upper body. Really jab it out. Okay, how's that feeling, guys? All right? Shoulders. Necks. Don't tense up. Try and relax. All right? Let's take it into a single, single, double jab here. So we go single, single, double. Single, single, double. Double, good. Double, single, single, double. Single, single, double. Woo! Single, single, double. And keep the arms in. All right. Step touch here. Four. That little step. Holy step, I call them. Okay. And speed ball. So, arms, so you could be marching here, okay, or you could be jogging on the spot. So going forward, up, 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 up the arms. Okay, so take it, whatever's good for you. Come out in front, watch your face here, please. Okay, above the head, all right. Turn, and go fast with that speed ball. Keep going, keep going. Fast you can go. Turn to the other corner. Tummy's nice and tight. Nice and fast, nice and fast. Keep going, keep going. 3, 2, 1. Let's just sway those arms. Woo. Right, I want to take it into lunges here. I'll show you side on. So your big step forward, other legs back. Okay. So you're on your toes in this back leg. Knee stays in line with the ankle here. I'm just going to come down and up. So back leg knee, aiming down towards the floor. Doesn't mind if you're not touching it. You're really feeling that in the front of your thighs. 6, 7. We do 10 on this side, yeah? 9, 10. Switch it. Okay, other side. All right, keep it upright and go down. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, shake it out there, guys. Shake it, shake it. Right, squats. Let's see if we can go any deeper with the squats this time, okay? So you did them earlier, and a bit warm up there. So I want you to hold your squat here. Chest is forward, have your hands wherever. Okay, now just pulse it here. Knees low, the toes, ankles, okay? Not going past the toes. So just pulsing, keep that chest lifted, abs brace. Fantastic. Oh my goodness, can you feel that? Oh, 3, 2, 1. Bring it up, shake it out. Back to our jab, single, single, double, single, single, double. Double, single, single, double. Doing really well, guys. Single, single. Single, double, keep going. Abs are braced, okay. It's workout Wednesday. Lovely, speedball, so you're here. Okay, on the spot. Bring it up high. Okay, or keep it here, whatever's good for you. Just mind your lovely faces, don't put yourselves in the nose. Chin. Other side, abs raise, jogging. You can do high knees if you wanted to, if you really wanted to work really hard. Other side again. Keep going with that, guys, keep going. Reach out if you need to. All right, we're nearly there. Other side. Oh, you're doing so well. Woo! 3, 2, 1. Okay, we are done. We need to get that heart rate down now, all right? So, bring the moves down. Little step touches here, okay? We're gonna add shoulder rolls to that. Ooh. Lovely, keep going with your shoulder rolls there. Absolutely brilliant. Quite a high energy workout this one. All right, so well done. Really important, we need to get the stretches in now though, okay. So we'll go back to the little step touch here. Okay, so just taking that side to side. Okay, so stay the step touch. We're gonna bring the arms back. Okay, so you're grabbing hold of your fingers or hook a thumb. Squeezing those shoulder blades together. Okay, opening up the front of the chest there. A nice stretch across the pectorals. And we're going to really stop with the steps. And we're just going to do a side bend here. Side, good. One more on each side. Lovely job. Interlace your fingers, push the palms out in front, taking the arms up. We're going back into that side bend. Okay, take it nice and steady. You're gonna feel that stretch a little bit more. Lovely job. And release. Roll the shoulders here. And then roll them forward. Lovely job. Bring the arm across. Stretching out that shoulder. And release. Change arms. Touch the shoulder, either push or pull that elbow back. Keep the neck nice and long. So you're looking forward, okay? And release, change arms. Fantastic, release. We're going to stretch the front of the thigh. Hold on to something if you need to. You're going to grab that foot, you're going to push that hip forward. Feel that stretch. Front of the thigh. And release. Change sides. Wide, so your toes are facing forward, okay? Hinging from your hips, coming down to about 90 degrees, all right? That might be fine for you just to hold that stretch there, inner thighs, back of the legs. If you want to take it further, just release, come down. Either your hands are going to be to the floor or grab hold of your shins. Work the upper body towards the front of the thighs. Okay, everybody, hands on the shins, you are looking forward. Slowly come up to standing. Okay, bring those feet back in. Feet slightly widening the distance. Few deep breaths again, breathe in. Stretch it up. Exhale, and again, breathe in. One more. You can do this as many times as you like now, okay? Everyone, keep safe, keep healthy, take care of yourselves. See you soon.